morning, Miss Grima. She's the home economics teacher.
About basic lifestyle, like for example, pregnancy, digestive system, and other cases.
Usually they have their home class.
I'm very happy to be here to represent the Cystic Fibrosis Trust, a charity which the school supports in their annual fun run. Thank you.